I am Private Angus Turnbull of the Highland Infantry. In Flanders fields I fought the Hun, and there I fell. But I've a tale to tell of the Christmas that I witnessed at the front. It was early Christmas morning when we heard the strangest sound, as silence crept through no man's land. And the next we knew, a German gunner crew had crossed the halfway line to shake our hands. We were enemies one day, and brothers the next. We shared photographs and beer and schnapps, jokes and cigarettes. 'Twas a sight I wish all mankind could have seen. That Christmas 1914. For 3 days we played football, 3 nights we drank and sang, till it came time to say farewell. Then we went to ground, each side fired 3 rounds, and just like that we all were back in hell. We were enemies one day, and brothers the next. We shared photographs and beer and schnapps, jokes and cigarettes. And we showed the world that peace was not a dream. That Christmas 1914. 2 weeks later I was buried while the war ran on and on, till 30 million lost their lives. But don't weep for me beneath this poppy field, for I saw paradise before I died. We were enemies one day, and brothers the next. We shared photographs and beer and schnapps, jokes and cigarettes. And I came to understand what Christmas means. That Christmas 1914. Stille Nacht, Heilige Nacht, alles schief, einsam wacht, nur das traute Hoch heilige Paar, holder Knab im lockigen Haar, schlaf in himmlischer Ruhe, schlaf.